Bring your projects to life with the 60 sci-fi themed elements in Galactic Backdrops for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Galactic Backdrops, with an additional effect in the Effects browser. The backdrops are broken up into categories: Abstract, Basic, Flat, Galactic, and Tech. Plus, there are additional text boxes and titles to add to the backdrops. I've got some sci-fi footage on my timeline for a movie teaser. Galactic Backdrops will be perfect for it. Let's start by adding the Galactic 7 Black Hole template to the beginning of the sequence. This looks amazing in its default state, but we have a lot of customization options. I can toggle on and off the build in and out animations. I can flip the whole animation on different axes. I have complete control over the look of the black hole and the particles emitting from it. I'll adjust the color and size of the planet. There is a vignette I can tweak. Plus, I have control over the color and opacity of the background if I'd like to composite this with other footage. Let's add the Basic 2 title to the clip and move it to the top left. I'll adjust the text and adjust the size of the box to fit the text. I'll add the Abstract 1 title over the next three clips. And over the last clip, let's add the Galactic Text box to display some information. I'll size it down and move it to the left of the screen with the on-screen controls. This text box has a distorted tech built-in animation. You can use the included Show Tech effect on any other footage you'd like to see animate on like this. Next, I'll use the number 9 tunnel backdrop to make it look like our actor is traveling through a wormhole. I'll adjust the color palette to match the reflections on the scientist's visor. Plus, the shapes are part of a particle generator, so I can adjust things like speed, amount, and life of the particles. I'll add a bit of noise. I like doing this with animations as it adds a bit of organic feel. Finally, let's end this journey with the 3 Galaxy backdrop. We've got all the same types of customization controls like we did in the black hole backdrop. I'll drop the opacity of the light a bit so I can add a title. I'll add Tech 2 for our title and customize the text. And we're done. Galactic Backdrops is a very cool set of backgrounds and text elements that will add a sci-fi or tech look to just about any timeline. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.